I've done a lot of traveling on trains, and I've often marveled at the streamlined comforts and conveniences they offer for passenger travel, at their speed, safety, and general reliability. And watching freight trains go by, I've often wondered at them, too, at the way cars from all railroads are likely to be found in the trains of any railroad, and where the cars come from, and what they haul.